Yep, and we called Claire McCaskill today to support the clean energy because it creates jobs and...
And I have a 2-year-old who has to live in the air for the rest of her life, and I'd like her to breathe in something good considering she's asthmatic and has really bad allergies.